Our boulders are all imported from certain areas of New Jersey and eastern and central Pennsylvania. It's all a form of limestone, but that lime does not come out into the solution and change the pH of the water. It's a great rock to use because it has high character, a lot of crevices, and moss grows on it freely.